Hi, in this video we're going to talk about the top 5 features you need from the Bird Box camera. We can install a camera inside the bird house and watch the camera on mobile phone, PC, computer and tablet. There's some features you need when you plan to use the Bird Box camera. The first feature is the high definition video. You see, we want to install a camera inside and discover the mystery activity of the bird. So if the camera cannot provide a clear image, then no point to install a camera into the bird house, right? Most of the IP-based bird box camera can deliver high resolution now. This is the Wi-Fi bird box camera. It's built based on the IP technology. It can supply up to 3 megapixel resolution. But there's one tricky thing. For this kind of high resolution bird box camera, it needs enough light to produce the good color image. The camera working with is similar as human eye. If the light is not enough, it cannot deliver a good image. The birdhouse inside is more dark than you expected. So if you can see this camera, we have make hole on one side. It can introduce more light into the birdhouse and then camera can produce the color image. So when you set up the camera, just make sure not only the camera has high resolution, but also you have enough light inside the birdhouse. Also, there's one great feature for this bird box camera. It has the white light built-in. And you can control the light, the white light on-off by using the mobile phone. You also have the infrared. When the white light is off, the infrared will take in control. So just one tick. Never use the white light on at night. The white light is designed for day working. When the light is not enough inside. In the night, the infrared will take in control so it will not jeopardize the breathing of the bird. The second thing feature is about the waterproof. Why waterproof is so important? I think it's better to run a quick test. This is the bird house. I've installed a camera inside. Okay, now let's just use the water. You see, if the camera is not waterproof, the camera will get really easier. And you get damage. This is the first version bird box camera. This camera is not waterproof. You can see there's some hole and gate which will introduce the water. The water may snake into the camera and damage the camera. That's the reason why we need this second version. The second version is totally waterproof. And according to our record, the water is the primary cause the camera to get defected. The third feature is about the audio. This is the hole which has the microphone built in. The camera is supposed to pick up the audio from the bird house so we can hear the bird's sound. But there's also one thing about the audio. If the camera is designed for watch the bird, usually it need to have the high frequency pickup because the human eyes Our voice just have about 2000 Hz voice. But for the bird, it can reach up to 8000 Hz. If the camera is not designed for the watch the bird, it will be missing the voice from the bird sound. The third feature is about the next feature is about the recording. The recording, this is the camera with the micro SD card. We can install the micro SD card into the camera and save the live video to the camera. So we don't need to keep watching the camera on the mobile phone. We can go back to check the footage on the camera. People may thinking, do we need to take off the micro SD card, such as just remove the micro SD card to read the card on the PC or Mac? Actually, there's no need. For this kind of IP-based bird box camera, we can always watch the live video and also the recording file by using the app on the mobile phone. Also download the file from the micro SD card to the mobile phone. So there's no need to open the bird house and take the micro SD card and read the file on the PC computer or Mac. Okay, there's one more feature. The last one is about the lens. You see, the one thing, if you take a look at the usually we install a camera on the top of the roof and just watch the bottom. And the distance from the top of the roof to the bottom is really short. When the distance becomes very short, the focus becomes very sensitive. So if you cannot adjust the lens, you may not going to see the clear image, no matter how great, how high resolution your camera can deliver. The first version and the second version also we can adjust the lens. Let's just open the front cover. We can adjust the lens to get the best focus after we install the camera inside the bird house. Alright, there are still some other features such as sharing the camera, because this is the IP-based bird box camera. You can always share the camera with your friend and family so we can watch the camera at the same time. Alright, that's all for today's video. If you have any question, please post in the comment section below. See you next time.